certain household products last too long, you could be exposing yourself to dangerous hazards in every room, and in some cases, just disgusting. Emmy-winning consumer reporter Elizabeth Leamy is here to tell us about this crucial replacement cycles. Elizabeth, nice to see you. Let's just dive right in, because we know we're supposed to replace things like our smoke detector batteries, but there are two other safety products that people might not have really any idea that they need to replace. Let's talk about that and what you want people to know.
Absolutely. Well, let's start with the smoke detectors themselves. I think few know that they expire after 10 years. There is a tiny little expiration date printed on the back of your smoke detector. So folks, please flip them over, check it out, and replace as necessary, because of course, this is a critical life-saving product. And another safety product, surge protectors. Yes, they keep our electronics from frying, but they're more noble cause is to prevent electrical fires from overloaded circuits. And experts say you should replace those about every 2 years. Now, I'm more practical. I say at least replace your surge protectors more often than you are now, which is never, right?
Yeah, we had a lightning strike that knocked out like everything in our house. Had we done that, we would have been protected better. Let's talk about what else. Is there anything else from the bedroom if we're looking at things in rooms specifically that we need to know about?
Yeah, in your bedroom, the National Sleep Foundation actually recommends that we replace our mattresses every 8 to 10 years for optimal sleep. And there's another reason to go mattress shopping, and that is if your mattress was made before 2010, then it didn't benefit from the CertiPure US program, which makes sure that the foam used in mattresses is made without chemicals of concern. Now, I partnered with them to help get the word out. And if you have something like a cushy, comfy chair in your bedroom, well, this same nonprofit group also certifies the foam used in upholstered furniture. So the smart way to begin your shopping is with a Google search. Just search certified foam, and you will get a list of participating companies in this program.
All right, let's talk about the kitchen. We know, like, sponges and cutting boards because of all the bacteria. What else maybe we're not thinking about should we be replacing?
Yeah, battered old plastic food storage containers, especially if they have the numbers 3 or 6 on the bottom. Those are outdated and you want to replace those with safer materials. Again, at the very least, go with plastic containers made since 2010. That's when they removed BPA, that hormone disrupting chemical, from these kinds of products. Or better yet, try glass or steel for your food storage needs. Now, along similar lines, there used to be an ingredient used in traditional nonstick pans that was a potential cancer causer. Once again, in 2010, it was a big year, they removed that. So if your pans are older than that, and especially if they're deeply scratched, you're going to want to replace those. And I say go with ceramic or very traditional cast iron instead.
All right, hey, Elizabeth, we sure do appreciate it. We're out of time. Great advice,
okay.
And I'm going to go through and look at everything in my kitchen, my bathroom, see what's up. Have a great one.
All right, we've got more for you at certipure.us/replace.
Okay, we'll check it out. Thanks. Have a great day.
I can see you going home in the kitchen.
I'm going to look at my Tupperware.